Hey guys, LEGOMaster1378 here, and today I will be showing you guys my Christmas 2014 haul. So, without further ado, let's jump straight into it. Starting off with the two LEGO-related items that I actually got for Christmas. First off, I got this cute little LEGO movie notebook, which is pretty novel. I'm not sure if it's going to be useful for anything. And I also got this LEGO USB key. So yeah, it's a 16GB USB key. And, I just think it's really cool. Moving on to what I got from the LEGO store, a couple days after Christmas, I received a free store calendar for January 2015, which is always cool. And since I spent over $75 during the month of December, I got a 2015 LEGO calendar for free, which is a pretty neat little promotional thing they're doing. And of course, they also have these little tickets or coupons for some neat free offers during the first couple months of the year. Unfortunately, I do not have a LEGO store near me, so I can't really take advantage of those. I picked up another blue base plate to extend the mock that I'm working on for the BrickFit 2015 convention. I also picked up a Clone Troopers versus Droidica's Battle Pack that they had on sale. I still really find it a shame that they didn't include four of the really awesome Phase 1 Clone Troopers in this set, but at least the Droidica's are good parts packs. I also picked up this cute bat set mostly because it was half price, and for about the $7 that I paid for it, it's a very good parts pack with all those black and orange pieces. I picked up a large Pick-A-Brick cup, and here's all the stuff that I managed to fit in there. So as you can see here, starting off, these are the main things that I was looking for. White 4x6 plates so that I can use them on my Order Plutonia BrickFit mock. And as you can see, these are actually stacked up together so that they can fit a lot just easier into the cup, and I could fit a lot more in. So this is a really great way of getting the most out of the, in Canada, it's about a $21 Pick-A-Brick cup. I got a lot of various pieces in here, not massive bulk. I didn't get like droves upon droves of them in that case. Hopefully most of these things I'll be using for mocks across various themes, sci-fi, fantasy, construction, all that stuff. I love those translite blue round bricks. And as you can see, some of these wings or wedges. I got a lot of the clickety joint pieces, a lot of purple tiles for Halo mocks, and half a dozen brown horses, so that was pretty cool. I'll be using those to outfit some of my fantasy figures. To finish off this haul video, here I have the Ghost from Star Wars Rebels. This is a really, really nice ship, and both in terms of the in-universe design for the ship and LEGO's interpretation of it. It's not perfect by any means, but I think that it's a really very just nice looking set, and it's got a ton of really nice features, so I'm very happy to have gotten it. I will be picking up the Phantom since it was actually out of stock at the LEGO store that I went to, and I might even pick up the Speeder Chase set as well to get the Sabine minifigure. I'll have to see about that. But basically, I myself am really into Star Wars Rebels, even though I was a huge fan of the Clone Wars, and I was and still am very sad that it ended prematurely. I really do love Rebels. I think that it's a great successor, and it is some phenomenal Star Wars television that I highly recommend you check out. Alright guys, that about wraps up this 2014 Christmas haul video. I thank you very much for watching, and I want to give a special thanks to all of those who have subscribed to me and stuck with me over the past year. It's been a really just pretty hectic, but still great year here with LEGOMaster1378. I've had a great time, especially at places like BrickFit. So I thank you all very much for watching and for your continued support, even despite my, at times, very erratic upload schedule. As always, leaving your thoughts in a comment and liking the video is greatly appreciated. It just helps me grow and really mainly gives me motivation to continue videos. As well, I recommend following me on Twitter and Flickr just to keep up with the various things that I post that are LEGO related, and yeah. So thank you all very much for watching. I will see you again in another video very soon.